Let's get the bit where we can actually get the cutscene.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh! Oh! Oh my! This place is a nightmare!
Lovely.
You know, normally I'm the one going into danger while Jan flies the ship. But this will work too. Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
Okay.
Bye!
So we've got to try and save these guys, right? Knock him up a fucking Jedi. Alright, so it remembers where we were. I'm gonna check the one thing to make sure the dismemberment wand is on. Yes, it is. Turn it off again. I only do that to make sure the actual it is authorized the dismemberment.
Hello?
Anyone? I've come for the rent!
Rent?
Rent. Give me rent. That's a bit
Wee!
Did you put your bet in?
Yeah, why bother? The odds are terrible. Most prisoners don't even get 10 meters before the Rancor eats them. It's a waste of credits.
Rancor?
If one of them ever does get away, I'm gonna be rich.
Yeah, yeah, keep dreaming.
I can sense you. I can feel your anger.
That's all I hear in my head.
I thought I saw something.
Whee! Whee!
Oh, cut you in half, boy. Come on, he's too good. Man, this guy sucks. Error. Take that, lizard brain. Lizard, lizard. Of course, we need access in there. You saw nothing. I know that was very malicious. I know, right? The R for it is R. I can see everything. Oh. Is that a good thing? So, do we have to see what... I can see what you can see, doo-da! No? No, not letting me watch. Okay, fine. You need a security key. I know that. Where's the key? Am I gonna have to do a Tom Cruise thing going like, the key? Who's all sense? Oh, there's a guy in there. I'm fastest thing on the goddamn planet! Super Jedi. Oh! Front door service. Front row. Haha, I love it. I do like the fast style of the lightsaber. It's very handy. Very handy. But I hope you guys are having a lovely day so far. And tell me about it. Tell me about it. But I used a security key. Are you telling me that's not the right key? After I murdered and slashed all these guys? Oh, apparently not. Hmm.
Here we go. Wave. Hurry! Get us out of here before the Rancor comes.
Rancor?
Yeah, big. Kevin! We'll call it Kevin. It's like Zoinks, man. I will distract it. Yeah, go. You are safe. Whoa.
There are three other cell blocks full of prisoners. We have to free them.
Okay, I'll get them out. Take the access tunnel down the hall, and someone will be there to pick you up.
Yep.
Is the way clear?
Yes.
I took this key card from them.
Ooh. Thank you. Thank you.
Keys.
The elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners that I need to rescue.
All right, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful, Jaden.
This whole place is set up as a betting parlor.
Here we go. Yeah, I wouldn't get that close, pal. Hey, it's that guy from Jedi Knight 2! Today is going to go to the snow falling off the skirt the daylight out of me. Hello, good Bob. I know I can do that. Use my senses. Wah! Oh, that bloody Rancor is gonna be about, isn't it?
This place is locked down pretty tight.
Yeah. Locked up like a monkey's bum. Ooh, that was close. An explosive finish, boys. Did that change the lightsaber still? Yeah, it does. Okay. Turn it off. Open the doors. Because I'm going to try and get all the dudes out at the same time. I don't know if that's going to be wise. Is the Rancor going to be patient enough? Maybe. He might. That one. Wait. R. It's R.
It's R, Jim Lad.
Right. No. Okay, I took too long. Niggas down. While I'm playing with my lightsaber. So we went that way, we haven't gone that way, so let's have a nosy. A nosy posy. Need it, it's gonna be a little bit of them up here. Nope. Dead! Don't lose your head, Kevin. Now we'll call him Marvin. Don't lose your head, Marvin. You nutcase. I mean, these dudes are pretty sick. Now it's actually just trying to get everyone to stay alive. Right. Where is... is our first lot. Come on, guys. Go, 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 go. Which way do we go? This way. Follow me! Follow me! Come here, you. No, go the other way. Go the other way, you lunatics. Go the other way. Yeah, I'm just pissing it off. Go, go, go. Run, varmints, run. No. Ah, let go. Let go, let go, let go. Yeah, you little shit. What are you going to do? Run, you ridiculous rebels. Run, prisoners. I need to heal. Come on. We all made it. Have we done it? You have 816 prisoners. Them as well. 10. Go on. No, no, no. Come on. We gotta keep running.
Do you think he's chasing us still?
Yep, still chasing.
Hi.
I thought that was a dude still there. Yeah.
Iba, Iba, Andre, Andre, Iba!
Yeah. Operation Runaway! No, 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 no. Where's the exit? I've already forgotten where the exit is. Running, running as fast as I can. Ah! How are you? Yeah, you don't. This is why you don't play hide and seek with Rancor. You never do. You never do. Lost. There we go. Right. I think I'll go the right way. Come on, Jaden. You can do it. Yeah, there he goes. Hey! Have we saved everyone? Why is it only saying 11 out of 16? Are you telling me there's more? What? Don't tell me there's more. No, no. No. So there's another four. Oh, crud. Oh, so there is another set of prisoners then. It must be another set. Okay. Okay, so through this door. Whoa! Excuse me, Bob. He. Yeah. Yeah, what he said. What he said. Very good. What he said. You know what? Come here, you. Looks like you gotta catch a lift. Aw, oh, shit, so there is. And here was me going, hey, what happened to all of them? now we can... So they're the last four. Right? Right? Please say yes. Little shits. Ow! You meanie! All I wanted was a hug. Catch me! Catch me!
Super speed!
Come on, you idiots! Run! Don't you run into it! Oh no! Run, you idiot! Run! Run, you! Run, you idiot! This ain't no bar mitzvah! Why are you guys running so slow?
Ray, run faster!
Why are they running so slow? Oh my god! This is not funny. Right, please tell me they're running normally. Whoa! Am I just pissing it off? Yeah, I'm just pissing it off. Oh god, no. Oh god! Yeah, I'm over here. Come on. Rancors, man. Please tell me that these guys have run to the exit. Have they? Well,
this is Jaden. That's all of them.
Get back to the access tunnel. I'll pick you up there.
Yeah, lose your head over that, you jerk. So we lost two. No. Oh well. I tried. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. How the hell do I get out of this lunatic asylum? Well, we haven't even seen a hut. We didn't even get to see the hut gun. No, I'm not going back out there. Don't be stupid. Yes. Nope. Not that way. No, I keep going that way. It's not that way. Right. Oh, gets all dizzy. It's a dead end. It's a dead end! It's gotta be here, right? It's gotta be here. Oh, there's the exit. This is a bloody way I went. Oh! Maybe this is the exit. Yes, this is the exit. Can you run away? There we go.
Nice work, Jake. The elders have been returned to the town. I wish I could have seen that slimy hut's face when he found out all his prisoners had escaped.
That's what he would have been like. He would have been really mad, going like, Ojibuya. Or I would imagine a hut being on a wheelchair going like that, kind of going,
what's up?
Well, Mr. Hut, the elders escaped.
Rancor.
Luke's coming up with a plan for tracking down the disciples of Ragnos, but it may take some time. If you want, you can take one more mission. Otherwise, meet us in the audience chamber.
But I don't want to have an audience. I will do a next mission first. I'll do the last mission. So the crime lord on Coruscant. Yeah, we received anomalous information that a large number of assassin droids have flooded the black market recently. These droids have been banned for a number of years and no public company has produced them. Lanik Rankto, a small-time crime lord on Coruscant, is suspected to be manufacturing these new droids. Ooh, capture Rankto so we may determine where his factory is.
Hey, Jaden, you should be able to handle this no problem. Small-time thugs like Rankto are usually very intimidated by the sight of a lightsaber.
The Iris. Today is gonna be, yeah. So, what kind of Jedi powers should I go for? Yes, please. It's always good to have a sniper. That's Mevo. To Coruscant we go! Right.
Did you think you could just barge in here and take me into custody, Jedi?
Yes. I hope you're paying for that. The Senate ain't gonna do it. And I'm like, what? What a dick. Man, damn. I'll come after you with my lightsaber and I'll cut your head off. I dare you. That's how I have an X-Wing too. Pretty handy. Run and jump ain't gonna clear it. Hey!
Yee-hoo!
That was easy. Hey. Hey to you too. Can you fly, Bobby? Whoa! Fuck! Sniper! Oh, I'm lucky. Oh, I'm fucking lucky. Way too lucky. Going after your shins! Die! Oh, yeah, I didn't. You guys saw it. Yeah, he ain't walking again. Such lousy shots, eh? Wait. Should be safe for a minute. Hell with this. Oh, consenting yourself disintegrated. Okay. Looks like we gotta go that way.
Hey.
Hey. Hello there.
I'll blame it on the grass.
You blame it on the grass. Here, let me give you a push. I had to. I'm sorry. It was funny. God, so... Yeah, I'm not gonna chance it. There we go.
What's next?
What are you doing?
Whoa! Infernal detonators, man? Heal. No, no! For fuck's sake. My health is super low. Where's that thermal detonator, idiot? Nope. Never mind. I think I know where he is. Don't you guys? I think I know where he is.
Whee!
Whee!
Where is he? Above? Oh, he's definitely above.
Hi! Ah! Ah! No!
Whoa! That was close. Oof. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay, folks. We're not dead. So... that's something? We jump down there. Whoa! Hi, robots. Oh, shit. You got... oh, you got... my lightsaber just bastard. Oh, they did. Oh, ouch. Okay. Noted. Bye, robots. I don't like those robots. I think we gotta go that way. I think so. Let's go.
Whee!
Die, Jedi.
Nah, you first. Well, it looks like we have to go up. The place is not very safe, is it? Wait, I don't trust this. I hope you have a nice landing. Oh yeah, this reeks of trap. Yep.
Whee! Whee!
Oh shit! No! No! Ah! I'm sorry, but that sounded like somebody having a really bad day. Oh dear, so we've got to do all that over and over again. Mind you, that was kind of funny. You guys can admit it or not, it was funny. Bye! What style are we on? I'm assuming we're on fast. No, we're on normal, that's why. That's why I'm not swinging as fast. Well, show us what I knew. Who is it? Your mother? Your uncle? Your father? Wow, that guy did not go down! Ah, relax. God, deal with the pain. It's funny when some of them die, right? It's not just me that thinks that.
Go!
Go! Good time. Oh, I wouldn't want to be you. Oh, Hey, you. Oh, boy. Oh, it's a robot. Maybe a ship could have worked. Yeah. Turn the robots into scrap iron. Excuse me with a coffin, folks. I'm battling a cold. So I do apologize. He did not. Like the fact that they're crying so hard. Oh, man. Yeah, so we go this way. Take that! That felt good. That felt good! Ah, boy, he's still trying to blast for me. Okay. Maybe I'm not supposed to go this way, but I'm... Oh yeah, we are! Hey!
Stop!
Oh shit!
You can't
it's
stop.
A Jedi! Oh.
What kind of a Sith does not have a lightsaber?
Let's see what you've got.
Whee! Whee!
Come on then.
Come get me, Jedi.
Oh! Lots of dice! Ooh, that felt good. That's when you go like, bring it. That was good. Too much fun. So the good news is, we're still alive. I'm in normal, so I'm like, bring it. Do it. Well, well, well. Nice shindig! And he's sitting there going, look at me.
How did you get up here? No matter. If it's trouble you're looking for, you came to the right place, Jedi.
Why is it when bad guys always seem so surprised that when you can get into a room and they're like, how did you get in here, Jedi? And you're like, well, your door was unlocked. It's almost funny within itself. Funny of it is, they're all lousy shots. Oh, it skipped their shields out. Gotta watch my health. Use the force, dude.
Whee!
Hell yeah! Oh, that was so close. And he's like, I bet he's dead.
That'll teach a Jedi to break into...
Now, why let's talk about these assassin droids.
Okay.
Where is your factory?
Hidden on Nar Shaddaa. If you don't hurt me, I'll tell you where it is.
Yeah, don't be stupid now.
You're coming with me.
General Large, you're coming with me, Robocop style.
Based on the information you got from Racto, New Republic agents raided the droid factory on Nar Shaddaa and shut it down. Good work, Jaden.
Basically, they, you know what they did? The press control delete. That's how they stopped it. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay. So, we used Fro 22 times. Yeah, I love my Fros. I love him. Loads of leg attacks. Blocked 68 times. I went after the body
Luke's
a lot.
Luke's ready to present his plan to find the cult leaders. Get to the audience chamber.
I have a plan. Let's hear it.
Jaden, you are truly on the path of the Jedi. I sense that you are at peace.
Whoa. Oh, dear.
The disciples of Ragnos are getting bold. They've managed to siphon force energy from every site that was mentioned in my journal. We still don't know what it is they're planning to do with the energy, though.
Hmm.
It's imperative that we track down the leader of this cult.
But how? If they've already hit every place in your journal...
There are several places I didn't mention by name that they've discovered.
So you got three guys that are...
My fear is that they may use clues in my journals to discover other places. We need to beat them to these locations.
Watch
considering how we lost a student last time, we must be very cautious. Everyone will travel in pairs. Kyle, Jaden, you'll be going to Vajun.
Vajun? Isn't that just a big dead rock?
It also happens to be the location of one of my father's strongholds.
Okay, so it's a big, dead, important rock.
Streen, you and Tio.
This ought to be interesting. I'd heard rumors that Luke had been to Vajun, but he never really talked about it.
Vajun is dangerous. The dark side is strong there. Oppressive. Be extremely careful.
Sure, Luke. Don't worry.
Okay. I rather have weapons I can rely on.